three questions that we need to answer. What is the position of the mic? What is the direction of the mic? And what is the distance of the mic from the instrument? Now, the most important part of this whole technique is the listening part. And as we sweep the microphone around, I'm going to keep playing so you can hear how drastically the sound changes when the microphone is in different positions. So it's not always about finding the biggest sound, it's about finding the right sound for your song.